From our daily lives to global manufacturing, everything starts with energy. That's why Hitachi is committed to innovation. Together, we can create a sustainable future. If we change the start, we can start the change. Silent innovation. This is the story of a Hitachi employee who supports silent innovation.
I like the values of Hitachi Energy, the goal of the sustainability or making their products more sustainable. I like the team's culture within the company, basically work together as a team to really find the best solutions for our customers. My name is Isabel Erle and I work for the R&D materials team for Hitachi Energy in Zurich, Switzerland. I have been working in Zurich for about 2 years. So in my specific role, we as a team test the materials that go into our products. We test them regarding aging behavior and then can estimate the reliability of those materials and see how suitable they are to use inside of our products. One of the main challenges that the high voltage industry is facing right now is to maintain the reliability and the compactness of our products while reducing the carbon footprint. It includes our SF6 gas that we currently use in basically our product portfolio. This gas has been used since decades, and this is due to its very excellent properties like insulation behavior and switching capabilities. The downside of this gas is that it has a high greenhouse warming potential, and therefore there is the need to exchange this gas with a more eco-efficient and sustainable variant. So with this challenge, we introduce our new Econic product portfolio. What makes our Econic portfolio of products, services and solutions so unique is that they were designed with sustainability in mind. By changing out the SF6 gas to the fluoronitrile-based gas mixture, we're able to drastically reduce the carbon footprint and make our products way more sustainable. So the Econic portfolio plays a crucial role in the energy transition. My work contributes every single day to the development of this new technology. And by that, we help our customers to reduce the carbon footprint. What I find most rewarding is that I have the ability to actively contribute to these development projects and to have the feeling that I actually can change something to the better.
If we change the start, we can start the change. Silent innovation.